My name's Mike Watt, I'm an illustrator. I'm represented by Drawing Book Studios. I've been a freelance illustrator for about 4 or 5 years now. I use just a lot of, you know, hand drawing, different pens. Use spray paint, brushes, inks. I use a fair bit of the computer. I use a lot of the Adobe software. Technology definitely has a big part in my creative process. I mean, even huge obvious ones, you know, Illustrator and Photoshop. I think using the shortcut, that really comes from doing the analog stuff, because I always try to find ways to make my process quicker. Like, working fast is really important to me. I've described my style probably as, I used to say gritty and ugly, but now I sort of think it's more just characters that have a lot of character and have lived a bit of a life. My techniques and process have changed a fair bit over time. You know, I always try to use something new, like I don't want to get stuck doing the same thing over and over again. To be a new creative means that you're using new technology and programs to combine that with, you know, traditional things to create something new. The really important thing to me is just to continuously make work, because the more work you make, the more you're going to grow.